If I turn it clockwise like that, we can hear that the snare rise are pushed more and more against the resonant head. But when I turn it counterclockwise like that, we can hear that the snare rise go more and more loose. So this thing right here controls how much snare wires you want to have on your snare sound and how strong they are and how tight they are.